My name is Steve Richardson. I'm a cardiac anesthesia fellow at the University of Minnesota. The reason that we're here today is that somebody needed this ventilator that we're making yesterday. Saturday night, thought, I got to call my buddy, Jim McGurin, who works at MGC Diagnostics. He's a biomedical engineer, and said, I think we can build a ventilator.
He had this concept, and we had parts on hand. I was able to get a hold of my team on a Sunday, iterated on the phone, and within a few hours, we were able to put together our first prototype. We're trying to make it really simple, straightforward. Off-the-shelf components were available, and also make something to help these patients.
Because of its ease and simplicity and cost, we believe that this could be easily scaled in many, many different designs.
When you're seeing a news conference and you have the CEOs of Walmart, of Target, of Walgreens up there working together, let's leverage all the resources that we have in this country between these great companies and great public institutions to make it go.
With this third version today, we're about there. We're rapidly working towards solving emergency situations.
We need to figure out how we can scale up to bring this product and this design to as many patients as possible.
This allows those patients who would otherwise not have an opportunity to survive, to survive. It gives people a chance. And that's what this is all about, making this happen as fast as possible, pushing it to people everywhere.